Hi guys, welcome back to my, wait a second, I need to shave. Okay, now I don't look like I'm going through puberty anymore. Still look like a 12-year-old, that's okay.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
So it is the beginning of spring break officially, and today is Saturday. Spring break was supposed to start yesterday after classes were finished. However, because of the coronavirus, our school is on shutdown right now, and so classes were canceled yesterday. So I have an extra day for spring break, and then I don't have classes Thursday. So spring break officially started for me on Thursday. Things have been super weird, super like crazy here. I think we're all experiencing something new. It's been interesting, but so far everything's been going well here, at least. Hi guys, I'm currently editing in my office right now. And by office, I mean the floor of my living room. This is where I'll be taking my online classes most likely. I have coffee, a cactus, a fake candle because my university will probably yell at me for having a candle, but it's fake, so can't say anything. Just wanted to interrupt and make a few interjections to clarify as much information as possible. Things are not going well at all. Basically, the school is shut down, students were forced off campus. It has been absolutely a nightmare. I just got an email about an hour ago that my classes and the remainder of the semester will actually be finishing online, which a lot of colleges are doing that for safety of the students and for the university and for overall community. We were kind of expecting it sooner or later. On top of that, we only get a week for spring break, but my university decided to give an additional week of spring break, not really for vacation, but for safety purposes. Luckily, we get to stay on campus, which has been super nice. I would be a little worried about being forced off campus, so my friends at other colleges are being forced off their campus. But fortunately for us, we are able to. No, we're not. Anyways, it is spring break and we're gonna try to make the best of the situation no matter what is happening. All my friends are gone. I am quarantined in my small little apartment. I have no groceries, only two rolls of toilet paper left. Everything is closed. And I have no motivation for my online classes. Danny just texted me probably 2 hours ago, and we're taking a super spontaneous trip up to the mountains with our friends Allie and Hunter. Hunter has a cabin up there, so we're just gonna get away from the school a little bit, get away from all the chaos that's happening right now, and go get like a little cabin getaway. I thought it'd be super fun if I brought you guys along so you guys can see how I'm starting off my spring break. And then next week I'm supposed to be traveling to San Francisco. No, I'm not. Hopefully that is still happening. Yeah, it didn't. Airfare and traveling right now obviously is a little chaotic, so it might be canceled. Yep, it was. But hopefully it will not be. I'm just finishing up packing right now. Then we will actually be on our way to go in about 10 minutes. So let's finish up packing. Okay, I have my duffel bag in my backpack. I have no idea how long we're going for. I have no idea. Maybe just a night, two nights, three nights. I have no idea. But I think we're all set to go. Maybe I should bring a blanket too, just in case. Yeah, we will. All right, ready to go. This is a cabin fit, right? Yeah. Okay, bye guys. Going to Hawaii for 2 days.
Oh, really?
See ya. No, I'm just kidding. We're going up to the cabin, up in the mountains. Knock knock. Hi.
Orchid. Rock orchid.
Okay, so I was so confused what was happening in this situation. It took me the longest time to figure it out, but Allie and Hunter are playing the license plate game. Every time they see a different license plate from a different state, they get to hit the other person. I assume that is what's happening right now. If not, I'm so excited! You're cute.
Kidding. My fit for the vlog.
I'm just wearing That's a good fit. I'm just wearing a sweatshirt. Of course, we're stopping and getting coffee before the road trip because
obviously,
because you know, it's coffee. It's Danny and I. We need coffee. To the mountains! Cheers!
That's what I was going for. This is such a cabin, I love it.
You guys completely match the aesthetic of the trees right now.
Ready to save America
from the
what? What are you gonna say? Yeah, there you go. So basically, before we went on the trip, we decided we weren't gonna mention anything about the coronavirus because we were just like so done with the negativity and the media just going at it. We wanted a completely corona-free environment, so we tried to mention corona as little as possible.
Am I sexy? This is sexy, right?
It's cool.
Like, I'm gonna wear this. This is my Halloween costume. Just the
show. Oh, that was
cotton candy grapes.
Yeah, I'm giving it to you.
Wow, remember
how? You want to do a mukbang? How do you pronounce those? You know?
Mukbang?
Yeah, those. You want to do one of grapes? It's an eating show. Are you even a real YouTuber?
A mukbang?
So.
Or a mukbang?
Hunter is the best host, can we say that?
Yeah.
Making us some hot chocolate.
And he has Oreo pancakes.
Oreo pancakes for the morning.
And wait. Got the ribs ready.
And the ribs are ready for tomorrow. What's the hot chocolate called?
Abuelitas.
One more time.
Abuelitas.
One more time.
Abuelitas.
You're so chunky and fluffy. You're so fluffy. You wanna bite me? Please don't bite me. Look at your thumbs. You have little thumbs. Good morning!
Morning!
Oh, hi.
I'm losing my voice, I'm not sure why. We are off to...
Caroni.
We are off to Copper Q? Copper Q Coffee to meet up with
Copper friends. Quinn.
Copper Quinn. To meet up with Quinn, right?
To meet up with Quinn, yes.
I've heard that there's some really bougie coffee, so I'm excited to try some of it.
Linda only has the best coffee.
And there's lavender whipped cream.
Lavender whipped cream is the best thing.
That's
crazy. I get iced lavender latte with lavender whipped cream.
I'm so excited. So let's go do that. Cheers, guys.
Yeah. Are you crazy good?
Yeah.
Are you crazy good? Well then why is he being crazy good right now? All of them keep lining up for him.
Why do you think I'm doing that? It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Okay, so upon Danny's request, we are going to get boba right now. when it's before 2 p.m., Danny wants coffee, and after 2 p.m., she wants boba.
No, still want coffee then.
And she must be cold. How are you doing?
It's cold.
Good morning, guys. It is our last day in the cabin. We are going back to Riverside today.
Sorry, I can't hear you.
How's your coffee that I made?
Great.
Does it taste funny?
It's good. Oh.
Good, because the creamer is expired. Anyways, we are headed back down the mountain today, going back to campus. Hopefully we can get onto campus. Hunter's being a dad, he's making his breakfast. Hunter, what are you making?
Chorizo y papas con huevos para la children.
That's about it for this vlog. Basically, I got back to campus and it was chaos town. Everyone was freaking out and it was super crazy. So I got back to campus and figured out I had to completely move off campus within like 3 days. This was during the middle of our spring break, so most students were probably like out of state, out of country, and then my school decided to email us during spring break and say, by the way, you have 3 days to move out. So everyone was coming back. It was not a happy time for everyone. Honestly, like it was pretty scary. Like, I had no idea where I was going. I'm an out-of-state student, so like traveling at the time was not really an option. Thank you to all my friends who offered for me to have a place to stay. Luckily, I was allowed to stay on campus. I got like this like approval for an extension to stay. Now everyone's gone and it's super sad and the situation is crazy. I hope that you're having a way better spring break than I did. I'm curious if your university or school is shut down, like let me know in the comments below. I think at this point most schools have been shut down, but I think there's still a few that have not yet. But yeah, that's about it for this vlog, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you're a returner, thanks for coming back. And if you're new here, don't forget to let me know in the comments down below. I want to thank you for coming to my channel. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on post notifications so that you know when I'll be posting. Thanks, guys. Love ya. See you soon. Bye. Thank you.